Alright, I'm just gonna figure out my whole day. How to... Why is it switching to combat, bro? Dude, this is really, like, actually getting retarded. Good.
Did you hit the PlayStation party in public?
Oh, sorry, I forgot. I invited him.
I was gonna invite somebody else to put... Put it on public. Just put it on public.
Were worried this song was a cry for help that went unheard. This was especially disturbing to some because XXXTentacion was the creative director for the whole music video. Fans dissected the lyrics knowing that at the time he wrote it, X was dealing with a tough breakup and had lost one of his best friends to suicide. Regarding the music video, these same fans XXXTentacion going against his old self. The rapper can be seen literally fighting himself in the video. The visuals are supposed to paint a picture of XXXTentacion moving on from the past, fighting his own inner demons, and to live a better life moving forward. To most of his fans, the message in the song isn't actually sad at all. It's about growth. He was able to fight all the things that could make his life unhappy, and wanted everyone to find the power within themselves to do the same. The rapper just wants his friends, family, and fans to live their best life and be happy. The Moonlight video is... In another posthumous music video he created, directed, XXXTentacion's Moonlight shows another side of the rapper
that he
wanted to interpret. In the video,
bye.
The artist sitting in a very bright moon, while a chill outdoor
party. Leave me like that, bitch. The heck, man? Man, like, what's going on? Holy! Holy man. I think we got the right timing, boys. Thank you.
she did, though.
Yeah, I'm just gonna clip that real fast.